One very important and a crucial question that people have been asking me is, Shreya, diaper use karna chahiye? 24 ghante diaper use karna chahiye ya diaper nahi use karna chahiye? Agar diaper nahi use karna chahiye to kya use karna chahiye? So let's understand that diaper and 24 hours, how we can care. Why there's so much talk about diapers? Always understand babies, this part between the legs is very crucial, very sensitive. Agar waha pe rash ho gayi, redness ho gaya, things become really difficult. Traditionally, what people have been suggesting is use lungot. This is a good idea, but the thing here is, with this thing, aapko har bar, after every washroom, you need to change this. So, yeah, wo to theek hai na yaar. That's okay, but you can't make your child wear anything else than a small jabla kind of a thing at the top. और नीचे आपको यही पहनाना पड़ेगा because obviously हर सुसु के बाद नहीं तो कपड़े गंदे हो जाएंगे. So this is a good option for first 2 to 5 days or you can keep it spare. Like once in a way कभी rash हुआ है तो आपको अगर loose cotton kind of a लंगोट पहनाना है then this is a good idea. Second one of the best and the smart idea that it's available on Mydvija website as well as on Amazon is this is Mydvija plastic lungot and insert. So this is a white insert. So traditionally hum log is lungot ke niche jo kapda use kar rahe hai wahi use karna hai. Just outside with this lungot you just put it on. Every time your child does susu, you just check it. Yes, susu, open it. Change this cloth, put it for washing, take another cloth, put it inside and pack it again. With this Mydvija plastic lungot and insert, one of the best idea is you can make your child wear rompers, pant shirts, frocks. Main meri khud ki daughter ko paida hone ke 4 ghante baad, I was making her a beautiful frock she was wearing. और मुझे लोगों ने पूछा अरे तू तो मस्त डायपर यूज करती होगी ना. And I said, क्यों यूज करूं? डायपर अगर यूज करना भी हो तो मैं रात में करूंगी. दिन भर मैं चाइल्ड कैन बी इन दिस एंड आई कैन कीप चेंजिंग द लाइनिंग. जस्ट ओनली द हिचेस. कभी बच्चे ने पॉटी किया तो हाथ उंगली अंदर डालोगे तभी पॉटी लगेगा. बट आई थिंक बींग अ मदर वी आर ओके विद दिस. सो दैट्स वन ऑफ द वेरी गुड आइडिया. थर्ड आइडिया इज श्रेया डायपर्स शुड वी यूज. Why I took two? This is a traditional diaper that we have been getting, जिसको biodegrade होने के लिए कई सौ साल लग जाते हैं. So ideally we say 400 से 500 साल. So यार gel वाले use करना है, non gel वाले use करना है, कौन से use करो? See all these diapers have got plastic, all these diapers have got bleach, and there are so many other ingredients to lock the water, the leak, the smell, and that's why it has got lot of ingredient which cannot get biodegraded. So diaper एक ऐसा चीज है. अगर आपके पास कोई ऑप्शन ही नहीं, जैसे आप लोग बाहर जा रहे हो, देन वी नीड दिस. इवन आई हैव पर्सनली ट्रैवल्ड विथ माय चाइल्ड एंड आई नीडेड दिस डायपर बिकॉज ये यूज करने के लिए बहुत ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल है. तो जब भी आपको ये डायपर यूज करना है, आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस स्मार्टर ऑप्शन, बट अभी के लिए आपको जब भी ये डायपर यूज करना है, प्रिफरेबली यू कैन नॉट यूज इट फॉर 24 आवर्स. देर आर सो मेनी मम्स हू टेल मी, शायद मैंने तो यूज किया था, मेरी सिस्टर इन लॉ यूएस में, वो भी यूज करते हैं. अरे बाबा वो यूएस में है, उनके वेदर को चल जाता है. Indian weather is little different weather than their weather. So we cannot afford 24-hour diapering your child. Whenever you put your child in diaper, always remember, har 2 se 3 ghante ke beech mein aapko diaper change karna hai. Irrespective of 8-hour diaper, full night diaper, 2-hour diaper, upper limit is 4 hours. Aapko uske baad diaper change karna hai. Every time before you change the diaper, you must apply diaper rash cream. मैं रैश आने के बाद डायपर लगाऊंगा नहीं. डायपर रैश क्रीम इज टू प्रिवेंट एनी काइंड ऑफ अ रैश. तो ये बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है. एवरी 3 आवरली मैं एवरेज निकाल रही हूँ, 2 से 4 घंटे में बीच में चेंज करना है. तो अगर हर 3 घंटे बाद आप लोग अगर डायपर चेंज करते हो तो हर बार ये डायपर निकाल के दूसरा डायपर निकालने से पहले बच्चे को नंगू रखना है फॉर एटलीस्ट 10 to 15 मिनट्स. वेट वाइप से लेके वो एरिया रब नहीं करना है. कोई कॉटन या कोई मलमल का कपड़ा ले लो, उसको वार्म वाटर में डिप करो, निचोड़ दो और वो एरिया स्मार्टली डैप कर दो. डैप करने के बाद आइडियली भी से उस एरिया के ऊपर अगर आपको डायपर पहनाना है देन यू विल अप्लाई डायपर क्रीम. सो यू विल डैब इट, कीप इट ओपन फॉर 15 मिनट्स, देन आप लोग डैप करके डाइपर क्रीम लगाओगे, फिर आप लोग दूसरा डाइपर चेंज करोगे, जो आप वापस ऑन एन एवरेज 3 घंटे बाद, कभी कभी 4 घंटे बाद वो डाइपर चेंज करोगे. दिस अप्लीकेबल डे में भी नाइट में भी. अगर कभी रैश आ जाता है देन यू नीड टू शिफ्ट टू दीज लंगोट्स, सो टू कीप योर चाइल्ड एरेटेड. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सेकेंड थिंग, श्रेया, अगर हम लोग डाइपर यूज करते हैं 24/7 तो और हम लोग क्या केयर ले सकते हैं? अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट केयर, डाइपर अगर गीलेपन से भर जाए देन इट्स अ टाइम टू चेंज. इवन इफ इट्स विद इन 2 आवर्स देन यू नीड टू चेंज इट. डाइपर आपने एक बार यूज किया, खोला, चेक किया, गीला नहीं है, शायद सुसु नहीं किया, डोंट कीप इट फॉर री यूज. यू आर नॉट सपोज टू री यूज इट. इट्स नॉट हाइजीनिक फ्रॉम अ बेबी पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. So you need to take care that diaper must not be reused. Once you have put it on child's bum, it needs to get into the dustbin. Preferably diaper se khula ke khula mat dalo re, bahut ganda ho jata hai wo baad mein. There are doggies who are going to snatch it, try to open it, potty har jagah pe. We have got a kachre ka dabba outside and every time when I travel out, I see so many diapers lying down. Please remember, agar aapne diaper use kiya hai, wrap it. Put it in the paper bag or put it in the bag and pack it and then throw it in the dry kachra. Ye sukha kachra hai, geela kachra nahi hai. For all of you, 24 hour diapers, jab bhi aap log bahar ho, travel mein ho, flight mein ho, function ke liye ja rahe ho, it's good. Ghar pe kai ko chahiye, then this is a good option. By the way, for all of you, this is Mydvija cloth diapers, Amazon, Mydvija website, it's available. This is one of the classic option. Like I've got so many mothers and sisters, aur do chahiye, aur teen chahiye. They've been loving this diapers. So these are again a cloth diapers that stays for 4 to 5 hours. As simple as this diapers. But this you need to use and throw. This you need to use and wash. So this is very easy option. So you open it. Ye jo insert hai, isko aapko andar dalna hai in this given pocket. Shreya, cloth diapers, will it create rash? No, this is a bamboo, natural fiber. It's well absorbent, it's rash free. It comes with a stitching which is going to not allow it to get leak. It comes with a button. Agar aapke bacche ka bum size bahut hi chota hai, you can make it small. And then you put it on your child. Shreya, how much time will this diapers will stay? This diaper will stay equally for 4 to 5 hours. So it absorbs 4 to 5 p. Once it's done, you change your diaper. Supposedly you're using 2 for night and 1 for after bathing. You put all of them for washing. They are dry next morning and you again use it. So ideally this is a newborn diaper or the small diaper. This goes from 0 to 6 kgs. And then we've got a bigger diaper that goes from 6 kg to 14 kgs. And they're one of the best choice. At least use it for night. If daytime you are going for this plastic langot with insert or you're going for traditional langots, nighttime go for these diapers. It makes your life little more peaceful. It makes your baby's life little more peaceful. So this is all in all that you must know. Now with respect to diaper rash, what can help? Keep that area open. In case rash ho chuka already, to keep that area open. Apply coconut oil that actually helps. Apply petroleum jelly that helps. Air is one of the best and a natural solution. If your doctor is treating your child in any way, please do it. Please, for God's sake, don't apply powder. The lot of people who keep a puff and a powder separate, every time child does susu, every time child does potty, they just put that puff and just apply it on entire private area. You're not supposed to do that. You just dab that area, clean that area and apply coconut oil. That's one of the best solutions. Apply petroleum jelly, that helps. Apply diaper cream, that helps. Take care of that part. So if you have a, kids usually have acidic motion and that creates a mild rash. And when you rub it with anything, it creates even more hurt. And when there is second potty that touches that area, it creates more hurt. So we say just wipe that area gently. Even if wet wipes, just gently do it. And then apply a layer of a coconut oil. The next potty that your child will do, it won't hurt that area again because there is a barrier in between and that actually helps. So understand, these are the basic things about diaper for 24 hours. Understand this and apply it in your life. Thank you so much all of you for any one of this, like these langots, plastic langot with inserts or even these cloth diapers. If you want, you can buy it from Amazon. Mydvija cloth diapers, Mydvija langots, Mydvija plastic langot with inserts. If you feel like, no Shreya, not on Amazon, you can even explore these products on www.mydvija.com. Let me know, how do you find them? Thank you so much, all of you. Have a great time. Enjoy your motherhood with lot of peace and lot of calmness over here. Thank you so much. Have a great time. Bye.